team and Stratford native Alyssa Nair. Sweden shut out the United States 3-0, snapping a 44-match unbeaten streak for the U.S. women's national team. And they'll look to rebound on Saturday against New Zealand. Hartford.